welterweights of all time, George St. Pierre. Our tale of the tape. Donald Cerrone, George St. Pierre.
Are you ready?
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
A big part of the success of George St. Pierre are his takedowns.
Big kick to the liver. He's stunned.
He caught him with the head kick.
Uh-oh, these are big strikes.
Now he's in half guard.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Joe, you can hear Firas Sahabi in the corner of George St. Pierre telling him to stay busy on bottom. Keep working.
That's a huge hard shot with the left. Oh, big shot from the top. Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Back up to his feet.
There's a left that connects.
Vicious knees.
Oh, he's landing.
Hurt him with that uppercut. Hard straight punch.
Nice combination. Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Oh, he hurt him bad with that one, Mike.
Big head kick.
Punishing the body. You can tell he's hurt to the body here, Mike. Oh, head kick.
Off the kick.
Oh, and again.
Oh, he's in big trouble here, Mike. Nice takedown.
Big right hand.
Vicious ground and pound from the top here. Haymakers. Half guard.
That's it. Through the legs.
He's looking to pin his opponent's arm in between his legs. He's trapping his arm. He's got it. It looks like he's got the arm bar locked up. That is pretty tight, Mike.
He's really cranking on it.
Oh, that's it.
Hit
that's
it. All
that's
over.
It. He got him. Brilliant.
Donald Cowboy Cerrone, winner by submission.